Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to change Hikvision NVR verification code. To change the Hikvision NVR verification code, follow these steps. Firstly, right-click on the NVR interface and select the menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. Once logged in, navigate to the Configuration menu. Proceed to the Network section and locate the Platform Access menu. Here, you'll find the verification code. To change it, click on Edit and modify the code to your preference. After making the changes, click Confirm. And then click Apply. Return click Edit icon to ensure the changes are saved. Great! Your verification code has now been updated. This code enhances security when monitoring via mobile devices, preventing unauthorized access to your DVR. That's it. Now you have edited the verification code for your Hikvision NVR. Keep it handy for future use. I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.